You know, being a DJ, you know, I'm always playing club records. I'm always hearing, you know, club music. Nowadays, most of the music you hear, you know, is for the club. But, you know, for this project, I wanted to do something different. I wanted to make music for after the club. You know that vibe after the club, when you're trying to figure out what you're about to do? You know, that's what this is about. That's why I named it 4:58 a.m.